Hi guys, so today I am going to do some more corpse paint. So let's get started. Anyway. And my hair is like a greasy mess right now because I haven't washed it since. Okay, but today is Friday. And I probably haven't washed it since. Okay, I cannot think of it. That's irrelevant. Anyway. So I just smear it everywhere. But like, try to avoid the eyes. As I know I'm going to put some black over it, so if I put the white, then it's going to turn a bit more gray. Yeah, the white foundation I use is from Sunset Makeup. It feels pretty cool to the touch, and I know it's a bit transparent, so I guess I just have to add more layers. Like, obviously, I'm gonna go over my lips anyway, so I don't think I should or have to over my lips. I mean, the good thing about this is that I don't have to go near my eyes with the foundation, but like, I don't know how it's going to be with the black pigment. Another thing about this is that I have to use the fingers, which of course I will leave some finger marks. And that's a bit annoying, but I think I may have to even it out more with more pigment or so. But it probably won't look that well. And like, yeah. Suppose the instructions were to use a sponge afterward. Like, I'm guessing like a wet sponge. But I don't have that, so I'm just gonna use my fingers. This is like a face mask, kind of. But I mean, yeah. Yeah, today I had visits, and it was alright, it wasn't crazy or anything, and I kind of expected there to be, but like, thank God there wasn't. I mean, like, the homework assignment was pretty hard, I mean, but like, the calculus, it was surprisingly easy. It's just that I plug in some things that are wrong, like, for example, not reading the question clearly. And I guess that's what just makes the calculus part hard, but, like, for some reason, the conceptual, which is supposedly much as easy on the assignment, is much, much harder than the calculus parts. But to be fair, I also need to read and watch the notes a bit more, so yeah, but that's kind of on me, honestly. Okay, you know what? Conversation is honestly really, really hard. I just don't know what to say. And like, what? Because like, my brain is like, there's a lot of topics I could go over, right? But then, how do I choose each one? And also, the social aspect, I mean, like, my social skills has made it a lot harder for me to maintain relationships. Because, like, I'm pretty alright with texting, because it's just, like, it's as if the person doesn't exist, and there's just some interface, but then once it becomes in person, it's like, what am I supposed to do? And am I, like, it's getting cringy, you know? But, like, online, it's so much easier to just let go of judgment. And, like, the pressure to have a smooth flow of words, which I don't have right now either. And, like, I did an interview with someone that I used to know, but, like, in a more professional kind of relationship, and I'm doing alright, actually, but the thing was, I had to rely more on the person to speak and, like, tell stories or whatever. And, like, if I were to interview, that would be a very, very difficult position to be, because I just get so nervous, and then my voice just gets really rough and scratchy and deep. I mean, I would honestly prefer for my voice to be more high-pitched, but that's honestly just a societal thing, maybe, for women to have higher-pitched voices. Okay. Well, now that the foundation is a bit of closets. And then I want to apply some setting powder so that the foundation doesn't really move anywhere. Holy shit. I should have closed it. I know, look at that, it's just, this is my problem. I understand that, these are responsible on my part, okay? And then, I don't know how this works, but I'm gonna try using this sponge now, or like, whatever it is called. What's it called? It's kind of fuzzy. I don't know. No, look at that. It's a mess. I forgot to close it, you know? my desk is gonna get all messy now. Look, anyway, I just, baked the powder. Smeared the powder. The thing I don't like about it, it has this kind of yellowy tone to it. How does this work? I have asthma. This is not gonna do well. Holy shit. Now, I wonder if using my fingers would have been better, but I don't know. Okay, my desk is a homeless. Look at that. My shirt is a homeless too. Closed now. Oh God. I do not want to be inhaling any of this. No, Mike.
Look. How disgusting. Black?
This is very much short. After that whole mess is over, which I still don't know how to use setting powder very well. That one. Yeah, like, I don't like how it's like all like yellowy, but like, I like the texture of it. And like, it doesn't move as much either. Okay. So let's get the base done. I like to start on the eyes, I think. Yeah. So I have this pigment by Sunset Makeup. And I'm gonna try to, like, I've never really used this before, so I'm just gonna put it on somehow. Well, I'm gonna use my finger. Just like a bit of that, you know? And then use a brush and just start painting, I guess. That is definitely not symmetrical, but you know what? It's okay. Just let go of the idea of perfection. Just like do an outline first and then I shouldn't. Now, the first, well, the only few times I've done clips on, I used eyeliner instead. Which, I mean, isn't the worst idea, but it isn't the best idea either. Because, I mean, that's just all I have, you know, for really dark pigment. So I just thought that I had to get some, like, actual paint. Because, like, you know, eyeliner is definitely not built for having this much of its ink on your face. And also before anything, this is not blank face, just so you know. It is a very different thing. Why do I hate suffering? Well, I don't know how safe this is in your eyes. But I'm just gonna go into my lash line.
Okay.
No, the thing I like about this is that it really changes your face, and it does a pretty decent job of covering my eyebrows. And it's not like I need to look prettier in a way, but like, I just like it looking different, you know? So you get like the overall eye part button, I guess. Oh no, I hate it when I like fades. Like when you get over the same spot, and then it looks less. And then you take away the same pigment. It just like takes away the pigment when I go over it again. And no, it's not perfect so much, but it's okay. Oh, I don't want this spot. Anyway. Just try to, in spots that are not or like as transparent. I think I should have been more like my eyes are kind of watering right now. Anyway, just get as much of it here, and I'm not trying to compromise the pigment that's already there. Anyway, I guess that's good enough for now. Well, since it's kind of hard to use a brush, you know, for intricate details, I'm gonna try to use my eyeliner instead. Okay, well, so this part is done, but then I want to do some more details. So I just get my eyeliner and then just, you know, like the little branches. Bro, what? I didn't know the pen is fading now, you know? No, I'm just like drawing like smoke colors to it. Man, I'm not like that. I do not like how. But the thing is way too thick. No. Wait, this pen is like actually running out on me. And I can see it's just fading. And get some black lipstick. I actually do my lips first because, you know, I just think like this, like, I don't know, like, touch my lips before. No, whatever. Whatever. And then take that again. Well, first let it dry. And go up from my nose. Like this is, okay, I'm gonna say wish. Okay. I honestly wish I could actually come out like this. But then, like, I know, like, I have before. And then my mom would just, like, get super mad. And I don't know. It's just something I don't really want to deal with. Like, the weird thing is, she's more mad that I'm doing this kind of makeup than, like, not caring about my academics or whatever, you know, like, you know, I didn't try and everything, so, like, getting an academic, academic integrity violation, she was very calm, like, come on, you gotta worry about that kind of thing, not this. Like, honestly, that, she should have been a lot more disappointed, but it was just, like, a sit-down talk, whatever. And then this, she's, like, just screaming for no reason, and it's just irrational about it, like, okay, I just like to do these things, you know. Well, anyway, it is nothing. Well, yeah, I guess it's done, whatever. Oh, ignore my shirt, it's like all dirty and stuff. And like my hair is like honestly not washed for like 3 or 4 days. Anyway, I am not being dehydrated. What? Anyway, it's normal. In that sense. Well, I guess that's it, I guess. Oh, my clothes are. Yeah, like, see, it's just like still kind of transparent and stuff. And, like, you know, you can still see the yellow tint from the setting powder. Like, I'm like actually balding, but like, yeah, so first paint tutorial, and there you go. Bye bye.